Coming up on the show, top-selling Christian singer David Crowder is live on the Plaza, and he's here with his latest project. It's a solo project.
My beloved, bring me awake, 'cause I wanna feel the light on my face. This is so.
He's a top-selling Christian artist, and after recording 6 full-length ensemble albums, he just released his first solo album. He's standing right next to me here, and he's headlining a big cross-country tour. Joining us now is Crowder. Nice to see you this morning.
It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you, Clay.
Yes, so nice to have you. So your music, you obviously have joined gathered a big crowd here because your music is so popular, and it's not just people coming out to watch you in concert. They're hearing it in praise and worship songs at their churches across the country. What is it about your music that gets that to happen?
I can't quite answer that except for saying I just love that music pulls at the deepest stuff inside a human, and to put that in the middle of a community of faith, it gets pretty powerful. So we're just trying to write stuff that's authentic and reflects our beliefs.
So what went into making this new solo record?
Well, I came up with a new genre of music, I believe. I'm referring, because my friends would ask me, be like, what's the new sound? The solo thing, what's it gonna sound like? Best I could come up with, it's like folktronica. It's like a mixture of the porch and a computer, like Appalachians and Ibiza, the ones and zeros and the banjo.
So it is a little bit different, though, than what you were doing before with the David Crowder Band.
Very much so. Different sound. But again, the foundation of the music, like what the intention of it is still the same.
It's okay, so give me an example. Give me a little of the folky sound. Can you play a little, like a few notes of like the folky part of the album?
Oh, I feel the hills of Tennessee.
Yeehaw! Right. West Virginia.
And now give me some of the electronica. Can we hear a little electronica?
Where's Ibiza?
Is there any electronic?
Ibiza's over in a computer back there.
Oh, okay. We can just do a little.
All right.
Yeah.
There you go.
So we got the computer. It's in the soul, too.
The name of the album is called Neon Steeple. Where'd you get that name?
Well, it was actually the last tour of the previous band, the David Crowder Band. I know it's a little confusing, but I'm stuck with my name. So first band was David Crowder Band, now it's just Crowder. And it was our last tour, and I'm sitting in the front of the bus, gorgeous, like, cinematic moment. We're topping a hill in West Virginia, and there's this little coal mining town and the steeple pointing up in the middle of it. And I don't know, I was just, feeling a little nostalgic at the end of the run with these guys and wondering what's next, what's this next thing that is in front of me. And there's this little thing, and I'm thinking, man, life used to be a little more difficult. Life and death were a little closer together. It was a struggle just to stay on the side of the dirt, And here's this thing, this piece of architecture in the middle of a town pointing to something big, grand, a story of rescue and redemption. And I wanted my music
pointing
to
you
do
to
that.
My beloved, right?
That's exactly it.
That's the song you're going to sing for us?
We'll get out of your way. We'll let you slide back up here on the stage.
Yeah, I'll be cat-like and agile. We'll see what happens.
Here's Crowder, everybody.
All righty.
There's a song coming up in my soul. I see the light.
take me away. Oh, Jordan, love out of this place. By the love for you I wait, with you here till forever, face to face. I see the light.